or some of the YMCA Camp Benson staff that's going to be working with you guys over the next 24 hours. So, my name is Badger here at camp. We all have camp nicknames. Hi, everybody.
Hi.
Nice to meet you guys. All right, I'll go ahead with my staff, introduce ourselves, and we'll go over a couple things.
I'm Hawkeye.
Hi. Hawkeye.
My name is Smash.
Hi, Smash.
My name is Wolfgang.
Hi, Wolfgang.
You got yourself
Why,
out.
Why, Sean? I didn't get anyone out.
Everybody
goes back.
Jesse, who is
that? JR. Sir.
Thank you.
Nice one.
Gotcha.
Say hi to Grandma, JR.
Hi. Zipping clear. Past 2 years, yeah, I've got it.
The brave adventurers.
Brave adventurers.
Look at this, we're rising up, climbing up to the cross. There's the chapel way over there. And here we are at the foot of the cross.
A beautiful view.
Here's the chapel, and over there is the cross.
That's not what I planned.
Oh, God. You're so cute. You're
Look at this. This is awesome. Just think they could be sitting in their desks right now in their classroom, learning trigonometry.
Yeah, we're going one.
like everyone goes down.
Restored.
You're going to have to stand before God, and you're going to have to give an account for the things you did or did not do in this life to please Him. So the last couple of days, I guess what I'm trying to get to is the messages were to help you get in that direction where you're living for God so that you can expect to have an end filled with reward. Does that make sense to everybody? Because one day you're going to have to give an account for God. One day you're going to have to answer to God for everything that you do.